Hi guys, in this video I will share my opinion with you about Vegito. I think that Vegito will show up in the next Dragon Ball Super episode 66, and in my opinion, let's say this is only my opinion, I think he will not be able to beat Zamasu. Zamasu will show another form, like a monster or something, and Vegeta and Goku will be split again, and they will try together to seal him. But this is just my opinion, and I think this will happen not in this next episode 66, but in the next 67. I think that Vegeta and Goku will be beaten by Zamasu's monster, and they will split up and they will try to seal him again with Yuren. So just my opinion on this. Thanks guys.